Hello friends, welcome and good morning to all of you in our advanced spoken English class with Salibai. Thank you for giving us this golden opportunity. Today, we would like to perform a short role play. Our topic is shopkeeper versus customer, where I am shopkeeper and he is customer. By the way guys, my name is Akshit Yadav and his name is Aditya Yadav. We are the student of advanced spoken English class with Salibai. So without wasting any time, let's start. Welcome to my shop, sir. How may I help you?
Well, I want to buy a new mobile.
Why not, sir? We have many mobiles, but what is the budget?
My budget is 10,000 rupees.
It is a good budget. You can buy Nokia Lumia.
Sorry, I don't like Nokia Lumia.
Okay, no problem, sir. You can buy Samsung Galaxy.
Please tell me about this mobile.
Sir, this is a smartphone. There are many features in it, like Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, 10-megapixel camera, etc.
What is the operating system of this mobile?
Sir, the operating system of this mobile is Android 4.5.
What is the memory of this mobile?
Sir, the memory of this mobile is, internal memory is 8GB and external memory is 16GB.
What is the price of this mobile?
Sir, the price of this mobile is only 9,000 rupees.
Oh, it is very costly. Can you give me a discount?
Sorry, sir, it has fixed rate.
But other shopkeepers are giving discount.
Look, sir, it is a branded phone. I can give you discounts on local phone.
Okay, I will go to another shop.
Wait, sir, wait. This is my opening time, so I will give you 10% discount.
I want to buy this mobile. Please pack it.
Sir, anything else?
Yes, I want to buy a new pen drive.
Sir, local or branded?
Only branded.
Sir, this is a pen drive of 16GB.
What is the price of this pen drive?
Sir, the price of this pen drive is only 350 rupees.
Okay, I want to buy this pen drive. Please pack it.
Sir, anything else?
Yes, no. Please give me a bill.
Sir, this is your bill.
This is your money.
Thank you, sir. Come again.
Why not?
That's all about our short role play. Thank you very much.